Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the first in a marathon day of the Smite TV Arcade Pit. To start, we have the yellow team. Finland is not a part of Scandinavia. Of Dectilon and Madithen. Madithen. Thank you for the donation, Gateway of Last Resort. And on the red team, we have something generic in the form of DevilAzite and SleepCycles.
In the form,
and as always, your host is Smite.
Yeah, let's do this. I got the flu. Let's fucking marathon. Alright, we're going to start with some Super Turrican 2 on the SNES. Dectilon versus DevilAzite. We got the European group here who doesn't get to play because it's so early, right? What time is it over there?
11.
Yeah.
It's 10 over here.
That's why we're starting 4 hours early. Okay, Super Turrican 2. Beat the first stage on normal difficulty. First to beat the boss wins. 3, 2, 1, go.
And the contestants are off in the first challenge of the day.
There, did I get him? There we go. Now I'm on the screen. It's a little sluggish for me.
It is also a little sluggish for me watching Premier Flow wow, Player. Oh boy,
no,
that
it's
is
just more tense.
So look like after
you'll
you
never know what happens something today. No, it looks pretty bad.
Will he be hit by that attack? Wait 15 seconds and find out.
See, Smite got the hang of the cliffhangers now when he was uploading the previous RKP.
Did you know
I'm
that turret
won a notch?
T-shaped zoom in and out. Now
hey,
you
there it goes.
It just went by slow enough to see.
Beautiful.
Nice.
There we go. And the contestants are still off with Super Turrican. It appears that Dectilon may have died?
Man, I don't know what's up with that 1 FPS start that this game has. It's really weird.
I don't think I should be going this fast.
But your car is destroyed. Yeah, there's a car segment in stage one, by the way.
That car just crashed to hell. It's gone.
Oh man, everything takes so many hits.
True.
Well, yeah, what do you think this was? Just Turrican? No, this is Super Turrican.
Oh,
everything
no.
Super, enemies included.
Except you.
That's harsh.
There's somebody playing with the keyboard.
Yep, that's me.
Oh man. Precision.
Oh no, my car! No! How do I get out?
You're looking about beating up, man.
Oh no, I didn't get that. Oh, okay. Okay, whatever.
Oh, I can jump on. I don't remember anything about this game.
Using the advanced strats, that's good.
Jump on them with your car. Man, level one's a little long, huh? Oh, there's the boss. I'm pretty sure it's that wall.
I would hope it's this wall, because I think I just burned all my bombs.
I get a feeling that was a bad
choose. Oh, he did a lot of damage just walking into a face.
Devil's on his last turrican? Is that the name of the guy?
Super.
Oh man.
Oh!
Ah.
Did I die? Did I game over? Well,
oh no!
Like Dectilon can while the devil Turret can't.
What a joke. I'm in stitches right now.
So there's a gun in this game that rolls up the wall, apparently. I remember that vaguely. If Dectilon game over's here, it's Devil's game. He has to win.
Hey!
Oh, that looks good.
Got him.
And that appears to be a boss.
That's it.
What if that falling frame killed you? That would have been.
Oh yeah,
great.
You have a roll.
Nice. Okay.
I was assuming that the falling frame would kill you. Honestly, I was wondering how you dodge
great
it.
20
yeah,
points.
It looks like it.
20 points
Welcome
to yellow
to Kaizo Turrican.
Good work, yellow team. It's your move.
As I don't worry, man. We're coming back. Don't worry, man.
Also, welcome everyone to the space map.
Yes, your move on space.
Making its arcade pit debut.
Does it have
Smite?
Fire?
He doesn't have a helmet on, Smite.
Where's the floaty boy?
We'll get that next time. I forgot that.
Okay, so this snail is able to survive in space, but we do have one that wears a helmet.
Yeah, the bike.
That's
bike
my bad.
You get to choose because you beat the challenge.
Give me a direction.
I haven't gotten the bike yet, but I know it exists.
Okay. Dectilon, give me a direction down. Oh, any direction, really. Any direction at all.
To the Space Invader.
Let's do it. Points.
You're gonna get the snail shot.
Let's see what you're
playing. You don't even have to blow up the Space Invader to get those 5 points. It's great.
Snail just makes friends with them.
It's time for the Fiji Hustle. A chance to take an early extra lead?
That's right. I'm gonna give you 6 games you can play or pass. If you pass, they have to play it and win or they lose 20 points and you take those 20
points. You also get to choose who on their team plays the game.
That's right. Or you can play it with no risk. I think for 30 points, I'm pretty sure 30 points is the no risk reward. So here's your games. Mm-hmm. Battle Maniacs. Nice easy game. The Kunio game. Hagane. Mario Brothers 2. Now that, I'm pretty sure, is the American version. Super Dodgeball, 2 Kunio-kun games up there. Monkey Ball Jr., G-Boy, Game Boy Advance.
What a collection.
What a
series. Would you play any of these games?
I would play Hagane probably, but that's probably my challenge, so.
So let's make him play something, I guess.
Kunio games seem pretty hard.
Yeah, let's do that.
So, which one?
So Dodgeball or whatever the other one is. What do you think?
Well, I'm not sure what Downtown whatever is, so Sleep Cycles can play it.
Oh, okay then. Okay then.
Okay. Yep. Sleep Cycles, 20 points on the board. If you lose,
not
this
only
you go
I've
down.
Only heard. Sorry, go on. Sorry.
If you lose this, you'll lose 20 points, and they'll take it, which gives them quite a lead, so your challenge is... Let's see here.
Don't lose.
There it is. Difficulty 3. Finish the obstacle course better than 4th. You just gotta get 3rd place or better out of 4 people, basically, on Downtown Neketsu. Okay. It's a race. It's a race where you shove... If you've never played a Kunio-kun game before, you basically kill the other competitors, basically, and everything.
Right. Okay.
So just shove them out of the way. Do whatever you gotta do to win. There you go.
I'll be honest, lads. I have no idea what I'm doing, but I'll try my best.
It's fine, Tom. You got this.
Is this what I'm supposed to be doing?
It's on state 2, so hit F2 and you'll be there. I'll tell you the controls so that you know what you're doing.
Hold on. Right. So yes. Okay. So it's slave slot 2.
Yeah. So A hits forward. B hits backwards and throws weapons. A plus B jumps. You will definitely need to know how to jump. And double tapping. are you ready to start? We'll call this a warm up.
The right choice.
Yeah, okay, so have we not even started yet? I have no idea what's going on. I'll be honest, Lance.
No, I'll give you a countdown. Are you ready?
Right. Let me just get myself prepared. Right. Okay.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, go.
And the contestant is off. Is apparently first time in a Kunio game.
Oh man, you're starting to go.
The
starting
double
with
fault.
Some heavy
beautiful.
Faults. Go in the there you go.
Here's some appropriate music.
The competitor is off, or is he?
The fuck did I just pick him up? I'm picking my tire.
You can throw that, yeah.
Right, get up there, you bastard. There we go.
Come on,
oh
Tom.
No!
Oh no, the arm.
Oh no, he got pushed. You gotta swim up back.
The wipeout style. The door hand gotcha.
I've still got this, don't worry. I've got this.
You've only gotta beat one person, remember?
That's right.
Oh Christ.
Any
so
technique.
The odds will start against me then, basically.
There you go.
I picked up a guy.
Yeah, throw him off.
Get him off. Yeah, throw him. There you go.
Double tap to run, by the way, if you didn't catch that.
My guy controls like he's made of fucking I don't know, sand.
These are River City Ransom.
Stop kicking the guy, get up the ladder.
This is horrifying. I'm glad this is now out of the selection of the game.
The biggest challenge in these games, really, is knowing what the hell you're doing.
They're recycling this map.
Yeah, it's the same room.
Oh, thank God.
I have no idea what I'm doing. Well, get up on the thing, you dick! But my guy just wants the ninja kick all the time. Right, hold the phone.
You, Jared, if you can ninja kick, I'd do it.
That's spring.
Okay. No. One more.
Nice.
So, part of me was a little bit sad that I hadn't played most of these games, but now I'm happy I've never played this one.
I don't know, this one's pretty solid to me.
The first time.
It's fun when you get the hang of it. I got
it. It would appear that I've been foiled by the green platform.
Why is it sometimes you jump further, but other times
I don't understand. I don't know.
You did this room already.
It appears that the rest have reached a checkpoint of some sort. Does that mean that the end of the room?
Yeah, there's a checkpoint.
I think I may have lost.
Time over. I'm afraid Kunio has got annihilated in that room in particular.
I think the game keeps going. You might still be in.
Yeah, you might still have a chance.
I might be wrong to buzz you too early here.
No, you were absolutely right.
I think I
right.
definitely lost. Yeah, I definitely lost.
There you go. You were near the end.
Absolutely correct in your decision.
The game cheers for us. That's very nice.
Hooray!
It's alright, Tom. We'll get back in this.
Kunio game, cheering for the loss of 20 points for the yellow team.
Not quite translated perfectly, but yeah, there's the gist. Red team.
Utsjukoi.
Has lost 20 points to yellow team, but it's your turn, so give me a direction.
Let's head down towards that ship. Is that E.T.? Oh crap.
That is E.T.
You found 10 free points, catching up little by little.
Bring this back.
The slow comeback.
Blown to the great void.
Oh no, and then the game blur.
Here you go, pal.
Enjoy.
Welcome. Back.
Maybe you could redeem yourself in another Kunio game. Go right ahead.
This is rigged.
How about a nice battle toads challenge?
By me.
Oh, no.
Smite.
It might be, what is that, Clinger Winger. I don't want that.
It could be the worst Clinger Winger, the one on the SNES.
Maybe it could
be
a previous one.
It could also be the best Clinger Winger. I don't know if there is a best Clinger Winger.
I guess
say that right up. There's probably not a best Clinger Winger.
The best Clinger Winger is Clinger Winger.
I'll just do Mario Bros.
Well, yeah, technically true. Yeah.
Okay, Mario Bros. Who's playing?
I got it, Tom. I hope.
All right.
What's
your
wager?
It's been a long time since I played American Mario 2, so be my guest.
What's your wager?
Oh yeah, I said you can wager points.
Up to 40, which is your max, because that's what you got.
Should we go all in? All in?
You think? I mean, we're thrown players, man. We go all in all the time.
Oh, absolutely.
40 points. It's difficulty 4. As Peach, make your way through the cloud section and climb up the vertical area to open the door within 2 minutes. Bonus, beat Birdo.
That's not hard at all.
Yeah. That bonus is illegal because it's on
the
number 4.
2 minutes.
Change their
less
points
time than you think. Well, yeah, they got 10 points.
All right, sorry.
Yeah, you thief.
Whoa. Okay, there we go. Come on.
Okay, this is on state 7.
State 7. Let me make sure my buttons are nice and...
Wait, are you trying to assist our opponents who are already being destroyed? I see your game.
All right.
Hey, basically... You have to reach Birdo, basically, and if you beat her, you get another 10 points. Good luck.
Oh, sweet.
Three, you got this, man. You got
two,
this.
1. Go.
I've seen this one attempted.
It's oh, I'm already starting off.
Reload. Reload.
I mean, he's not wrong.
Oh,
you
God,
you
no.
could
yeah.
technically reload.
10 seconds gone.
Oh, no, it's this fucking stage.
Yep.
Yep,
it's a real
stage.
Rough one.
And you only have 2 minutes.
Wait, how the hell do I get over? Oh, never mind. Oh no, go shot guy. Oh no, I jumped up.
Oh no.
I jumped up.
There is the mistake that a lot of players patience. Will make.
Cheesy B.
It's fine. I got, oh no! 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 Get out of here. There we go.
The true difficulty of a Shy Guy stage, and who there would... Oh no!
It's fine, I got this.
If you hold down...
There was some sort of super jump available to players in Super
Not with Mario that 2. Little ugly-looking Shy Guy shooting bullets at
Look
me.
Look at this biased announcer helping them.
I honestly
and clearly the odds
forgot.
Are stacked against us.
Oh, no, you shot that, damn it!
You must hold down
that
to get your jump.
That snippet is owning the hell out of you. Jesus.
Oh my gosh.
We pay them off in cherries.
Oh no, I got NES lag.
By the way.
Why would you pay them in cherries? Those things are floating everywhere.
You can
lousy with cherries.
Yeah, that's bullshit. That shouldn't hit you.
I keep getting hit.
Getting the cherries would help. Just, how many do you need to get the star?
10? A lot.
That's quite a lot. I don't think there's 10 on this stage.
Yeah, right. It takes a while.
Please don't shoot. Please don't shoot. Please don't shoot.
You can throw
what?
Him.
What?
Hey, you made it. Nice work. You. Too bad that's not the
goal.
Hey. Yes.
It was a master all along.
Well, that was one third of the way you made there.
This was difficult for, after all. I was
I totally knew I could get up there.
Hmm. Well, back to it. Yellow team, your move.
Yeah, that stage is hell and a half. It's not great.
I feel this top.
Let's go down.
It's okay, man. Don't worry. Don't worry. There's still time. There's still time.
What the hell is this thing?
Trust me, people have come back from much worse than a 95-point deficit.
You win a medal.
We win!
Nice.
Congratulations on medaling in the Arcade Pit Olympics.
Yay.
Good work.
I would medal with results.
No.
Oh, drawing.
Oh, it's time for a battle royale.
Who's my artists?
I need to take off
this.
Alright, I'll do it, but...
We should probably make use of the master drawer, but then again, there's no advantage, really, in the royale, is it? Is there?
Nope.
Not
it's
really.
Okay, I'm gonna be looking at Maddie the whole time.
I just feel like
drawing. Here you go, Maddie. Who's on red team?
I think it's going to be me, and it's going to be interesting.
Here you go. What are you laughing at? You draw it.
Alright.
You enjoy it. Okay, everyone have their prompts.
Hold on, I will ask you one question.
Wait. Someone's going to have to explain to me what I'm doing here.
I PM'd you a prompt in Discord. You're gonna draw it, and they're gonna guess it.
Ah.
You're not allowed to draw letters or numbers, things like that.
What about onomatopoeia?
Also forbidden.
Okay, I got this.
Okay.
There you go. You got the prompt,
no
SleepCycles.
Yes, I do. Got yes, it. I do.
Okay. You didn't sound upset about it, so I wasn't sure.
I'm not happy either, but, you know, we'll see what we can do.
This one's submitted by Offall, and go ahead and start drawing in 3, 2, 1, go.
And the contestants are off.
A Charmander.
That's getting close, that's it.
Charmander.
We need more.
Holy shit.
That's fast.
Charmander playing some rock and roll.
Holy shit, I'll take it.
What the hell?
Jesus. Did I send you the prompt on accident? This is Charmander playing Rock Band.
It's playing Rock Band.
That is actually in third.
Holy shit.
I don't know, it's missing the Rock Band.
I mean,
you might have
it has
to,
actual strings on it.
Refresh this chat for the stream. Apparently it was frozen previously.
I'll fix it.
I mean, it is an obvious career choice for Charmander.
Also, yeah, holy hell.
The most metal Pokemon, something.
20 points and control the board go to red team.
My husband have an arm problem here.
So,
it took every ounce of my being not to draw a deck, I'm sorry, but...
Okay, this map does need some overlay fixing, so it's easier to see, but if there's not an icon on it,
Commander,
then...
This image is known to... I can't justify this. I'm sorry, this is...
Give me a move.
It's something.
Red team.
I'll say it's something.
Where are we going, Tom?
Right, give me a second. I'm trying to. I am the worst artist of all time, so.
I don't know. We've had a few here.
I don't think you're worse than me, Tom.
Have you heard of a psychedelic eyeball?
Just about the same.
Have you seen Sniper Joe? Just check out this gallery.
Let me tell you about Kefka in jail.
That's a buzzer.
Thanks, Smite. I wanted a buzzer.
Give me a move, red team.
Tom?
Down?
To the bottom of this giant station.
Station. Doubler!
This is double value, whatever you land on, including the bad ones, so let's see what you get.
Oh boy. Dude, no! Okay.
It's time for the Quizzler Blitz on the doubler. A chance to catch up. And yep. I mean that sincerely.
I'm going to give you double value on this, so every question is worth 10 points. I'm going to read you 5 questions. You've got 60 seconds to answer them. The clock will start after I read the first question's answers, so don't interrupt that part, but feel free to interrupt the rest. Are you ready, red team?
Yes.
Ready to interrupt?
Let's do it. Daytona USA on the Saturn. What was not a problem that plagued the game due to its early release in order to coincide with the Saturn? Bad draw distance, low frame rate, lack of analog, or jerky camera? Clock starts.
Lack of analog.
That's true.
Nice.
Iron Brigade. Which of the following is not a type of monovision? Artie, Freddy, Big Willy, Tommy.
I have no clue.
No idea. Big Willy, because it's funny.
Ready. Star Tropics, the second chapter of the game begins with you attempting to find what missing animal? Monkey, elephant, dolphin, or hippo?
Was it a monkey?
Monkey. Dolphin. My Mallard and Cold Shadow. What does my eyes gun shoot? Bugs, gas, actual bullets, or rocks?
Ooh, I played this game.
I have no idea.
15 Bugs. Seconds. Bugs. That's right. Last question. 10 nice. Seconds. Dead Rising 2, who's the final boss of the best possible ending path? Raymond Sullivan, Tyrone King, White Boykin, Brandon Wood.
Spoilers! Whoa!
Not yet.
We expect you to already played everything.
That's right, 30 points!
Nice! As I you, Jim.
Nice work.
I couldn't really remember.
You're up, yellow team.
You get to choose a direction this time.
Let's go home.
Home we go. 10 points.
You can even
nice.
See our
no,
country.
No, they're extending their lead.
How perfect.
I hear a vape niche.
Absolutely.
Oh, no.
It's time for screen crap.
You've got 30 seconds to identify this game for me. Begin.
Mark of the Ninja?
That's it.
Yeah, that's very Mark of the Ninja, damn.
That is absolutely Mark of the Ninja. 20 points.
It's also pretty good.
Very solid game if you never played it. Highly recommend.
Your move, red team.
Let's go left to whatever that is. That's a freaking FTL ship.
It is. Shooting Samus.
That's the flagship.
That's Spiring Carly.
All its weapons.
And a buzzer. Everything's
a
there.
Buzzer.
All kinds of annoying noises.
What a stupid ship.
It's the fourth form of the
It's time ship. For the grab bag.
I'm gonna give you a random challenge, difficulty three or less. Let's say there are two or three, basically. And whoever you want to play can play it. There's no risk. If you want a double or nothing, if you win, you're free to do that. Let's take it out. It's WarioWare, Inc.
Oh, what? Who's playing? Oh, that's GBA.
Yes.
Is it you taking this?
Sure.
Go on, man. You're the caddy for me. You're carrying me through this, man. I need you.
Okay, Devil versus WarioWare. It's on state one. Beat the boss. Beat the first boss game in the Dr. Krygor category.
Oh, face man, above the hard.
Face above the yellow phone icon near the middle. Bonus, don't lose any toilet paper. We're pretty sure that means don't lose any lives. WarioWare only uses
the D-pad and A button. The challenge is to figure out what to do in a very short time. Oh my god. Why am I having so much trouble reading that word?
Which one is it? Is it this one?
It's on state one. All I see is your smoking face.
Oh, I mean, I have it open, but let's see.
WarioWare Inc.
There you go.
I mean, this is better than the game anyway. Aww.
Okay, it's the face above the yellow phone icon near the middle.
This one.
Yeah, that's it. Are you ready?
No, I've never did the GBA. Let me make sure the button's all right.
You need the D-pad and the A button. That's it.
All right. And that's it. I'm ready now.
When you start, I'll start the clock, but I don't think you'll run out of time, of all things, so go ahead and go.
Yep, that's the wrong button.
We're off.
For those who have never played the WarioWare games, sorry, first off, because they're pretty good games. They're a collection of mini-games you have to complete very quickly in order to get to boss fights.
Doing pretty good so far, looks like.
Yep, the challenges start off pretty simple, but once you have to do them, you know, faster, things start to get a little bit troublesome.
Oh goodness.
Cut.
Oh goodness.
Cut.
Cut.
Speed up. Uh-oh.
Speed
yep,
up.
Here we go. The first speed up. The first of many.
How do you sleep? How do you sleep?
The bonus is lost.
Repel. Oh, okay. Bend.
Is it?
Oh, I did it! Oh!
Bend the spoon!
Those stakes have never been higher.
It's time for another speed up.
Oh, no!
That is not a super solid car.
Right.
Two toilet papers down.
Oh! Did I get it? Oh, I got it.
I don't know what that was.
What?
Oh, no! I don't know what that did was. It.
Running out, running out.
What were you even spraying? What was
it? Oh, no!
Oh, jeez.
Bossage. Oh, wait, I got it.
Oh, you need to beat the boss, though.
Defend.
You got this, man. You got this.
I don't even know what's going on right now.
That's your prerogative to figure it out.
No. Oh, okay.
Damn.
Right.
You have to use your eye lasers to successfully defend Earth.
No, don't do that.
This is intense.
Only the finest game in an arcade pit.
With one toilet paper to spare, can he destroy these rocks, these tiny, tiny rocks?
Yes, did I do it? Did I do it?
Is that it? Did you successfully defend her?
Oh my god.
The pot itself. How terrifying.
Oh my.
Wow, that was close.
Oh, goodness. Okay.
Pot, go away. Pot, go away. I did it, yeah.
Ha ha! He has successfully completed the boss stage and earned back his toilet paper.
The question is, do you want a double or nothing with Sleep Cycles playing? A different game.
You have 20 points. You can double it to 40.
Should we play it safe? Play safe?
Yeah, let's play safe.
Let's play safe.
All right. I'll tell you this, the last time somebody turned down the double, they missed getting the number one top points score.
Really?
That's a risk.
They wussed out. Let's see what your game would have been. Radius 3 by Dectilon.
The bubble zone. Smite took away almost all of your power-ups. What the hell?
Made my challenge harder.
That's right. Yellow team, your move.
Harder too.
Your move, yellow team.
Left we go.
Into the galaxy?
Left we go.
FTL ship is really upset at Samus.
Doug, Curly has left the ship.
He's following us.
Sucked out
Curly's
into space.
Through space.
His part of the flagship got blown off. Oh, come on.
Except if you're Curly.
Your wheels spin. It's time for a team battle.
Hey.
Let's see what we got. It's double dribble. Score the most points. Who wants to play? Nest basketball.
Oh, Jesus.
Do you want to give it a go?
Have you ever played this?
I hate sports games.
I'll take this. My sleep cycles, Tom.
If you want to, have you played before?
Absolutely don't want to.
I have.
Right, will you fucking take it, man? You're wrong.
It's been ages, right. But I have.
On the NES, double dribble. Just start up default settings, and we'll time it. First period.
Oh man, look at them graphics.
Yeah, that's how they illustrate dunks on the NES.
There's some good movements.
I don't know if you can even skip that crowd taking 10 years to enter the stadium.
The crowd of squares moving towards the Onion Stadium.
It's not actually 5 minutes, I don't think.
Is it just the standard settings?
Yeah. Are you loading up, Devil?
Yeah.
Throw the ball into time and see if you can get it to go lower than 5 minutes. I'm curious if that is the minimum time. While Devil loads the audience. I think it goes up to 15 and then back to 5, but I'm not sure.
Oh man.
Why did I do it like that?
It makes you want to play basketball, man. Yeah, it's 5. So just go to end and
be on 5.
Yeah. Any team you want, they're just different colors.
Just look at those humans on the lower left.
Pressing select. It seemed like.
Just go to end, Devil. Everybody ready? Go ahead and start.
Go ahead.
Yep.
We're just going by how much you score in the first period, so you can start at your own time.
Okay.
All right.
Good luck with this game.
Luck is what you will need.
You'll need your allies to score for you probably most of the time.
Yeah.
If you just walk down the field and press the button at the right time,
oh gosh,
you probably make it actually.
I don't know how you pass the ball.
Oh, that's 5 minutes of Nintendo time, so it's actually like 2 minutes. That's nice.
Wait, what?
So what if neither of them gain any points? Do we go by
yes, who got less scored on?
How do you play this game? He just walked out and dumped the ball outside of bounds. What the hell?
Okay, so here's the general idea behind basketball. You will dribble the ball down the court and oh, a dunk!
Yeah, but he just walked out and slammed it down like he was playing American football.
Well, Dectilon has 2 points. That's a world record right now for our game. I was going for those 3-pointers.
Yeah, okay, I don't think you need to dribble out.
I also don't think you need to stand on the actual hoop while you're dribbling. Probably not necessary. Oh, is it good? No, unfortunately not. Is this one good? Oh, there we go!
Come on, Devil, get
Dectilon. Or 2 points, rather.
Goodness, I'm not walking out of bounds. It doesn't look like it.
Wait a second.
I can't switch characters.
He didn't actually get any more points for that. Never mind. He's still a 2
wasn't
somehow.
No, he even close to the hoop.
Oh, you're sure? It looked like it went in.
No, you must have been thinking of the
I'm pretty sure with my trained eye.
See, there he got.
There we go.
Hoop points, the basket points, score
ball,
whatever the term is.
What a game.
He won't let go of the boar.
Well, he's very attached to it, you see.
Oh, he's shooting.
I did it! I got some points!
How'd you get to 7? If you shoot from outside that little black line, Maddie, it gives you 3 points instead of 2. That's how he got 7.
Time's running out. Devil needs to score 4 points right now.
I don't think that's gonna happen. Ah! No!
Come on, sink this big shot. That'll get you 3. Oh, not even close. You wuss.
It went nowhere.
20 points and control the board to yellow team.
What? No way.
That's you, Rectal.
Clearly we made the right choice, but
with a lead,
you're a natural at this.
Yes, you only lost by 13 points. Well, Devil lost by less, but he scored less, so...
It should be a tie.
That makes sense.
The AI triumphed, but Dectilon came in second. We're actually scoring a couple hoops. Your move, yellow team.
An awful, awful game.
Pick your direction.
Into the galaxy there. Looks good.
Let's warp.
Hopefully there's no sports.
You found the doubler inside that swirling mass.
At the center of the galaxy. Holding the universe together. The doubler.
And now that you've taken it, it will fall into oblivion.
Oh no.
That's okay.
Yes! Double sad!
It's time for a doubled feeling sad.
That's
okay. We get to see the snail.
That is interesting.
Well then.
I'm gonna make you play this.
Astoundingly high rate of occurrence for this.
I blame you somehow.
Yes.
Teammate.
I talked about it last time, how these are two separate things and there's no way to rig this. It's impossible. It's just the odds just hate this chat. Well, here's your...
What did we agree on for doubled feeling sad? I can never remember.
It's negative 20 points, first of all. That's obvious.
How about you give us 2 chances?
And if you win, you still lose your turn.
What if you lose 2 turns instead?
You might. I didn't actually think about what double feeling sad was. We talked about what double feeling good is.
Yeah, that's fair. But
all
considering
right, what's
this
our punishment
for more life? Likely somehow. Somehow, impossibly.
This is Kill Blind and Link to the Past. Who wants to play?
Without any healing, all you have for the job is 12 and a half hearts and your sword.
Are you good at this?
No.
I'll do it then.
Okay.
You're up, Maddie.
Man,
what's the
state?
State 4,
all F4.
These bad games.
Yeah, no one would have heard of this indie classic.
Alright, I see that there are no fairies. Very good.
Yeah, you have no healing items of any sort. Just 12 and a half hearts and a sword, and you've got to kill blind.
All I see is Charmander playing guitar here.
Oh yeah, that's right. There you go.
Feeling sad is over.
Okay, you've got 2 minutes. Are you ready?
Come on.
Alright.
3,
bad when you
2,
see Charmander playing guitar
1,
here.
Go.
That's just not happening.
Now we can talk about what happens if you lose.
Okay,
though,
how do you even beat this guy? What do you do against him? I forget.
Good luck.
You just hit him? You
hit
can't
him the
just
head.
Hit him.
Hit him in the head.
In the head?
Yes.
The head is his weak point.
The head is everyone's
the head?
The head.
It looks like it. No.
Can you
he
not hit him when he's airborne?
A lot of hits.
Oh, he did
you
this.
You cannot hit him while he's airborne. He summons more heads.
Holy
damn it.
He's not blind. He's not the opposite of blind. He's
this
so
is
many
disgusting.
Heads.
Oh.
All of their eyes are blank and white. I think you'll find every head is blind.
Oh, Jesus.
No. Please pay attention to the lore.
Okay, so I think I'm going to go with if you lose this, you lose this turn and your next one, and if you win, you only lose this one.
What? Whoa, that's disgusting!
It's, well, don't double your sadness all the time. Well, don't lose, Maddie.
Yeah, good advice.
Yeah. If you win, you get your turn back, and you can just go.
And you don't lose any points.
Yeah.
Ugh.
Look, you got some Rogue Legacy music to help you out.
Yeah, that's right.
Another game about swords people facing incredible odds.
Here, we'll play this one.
Oh, the wombo combo.
Ah, man. It looked good for a while there.
Lamprey is good as Hellbot music, by the way.
Good for blind.
Good for anyone.
Fuck you, guy!
You're closer than you think.
I got him! Fuck you!
Oh my god! He's done it!
You just needed Lamprey.
Remaining!
Holy shit!
No points were lost.
And because it was a difficulty 4 challenge, do they get the bonus points?
Nope. Not on feeling sad.
Not on feeling sad.
They do get their turn back, though. Since they did not fail. And since it is a doubler...
Man, all you needed was this absolutely sick guitar track to help you.
Arcade! Because of you, I can escape from the clutches of evil monsters. That is, Smite and his fucking challenge.
Well, since it is a doubler, you keep the doubler. Let's see what you actually double, then.
It's a Quizzler, the first of the game.
Yeah. Let's see what's on the board here. 1 second.
Which is odd, considering there are 4.
Yep.
But
so,
we haven't moved too far.
There they are. Up to 80 points can be won here.
See. Do you know anything?
I've played 0-3, but I don't even remember the boss's name, so...
Oh, no. Well, I've played Standard Parable, so... let's
do that. I play that, too. That's true. Yeah.
Standard Parable for 30?
Yeah, sure.
Which of these will not give you an achievement? Not playing the Stanley Parable for 5 years? Playing the Stanley Parable every day for a week? Playing the Stanable 24 hours on a Tuesday? Do you actually know? You achievement hunter?
Yes.
30 points.
Thank God, Chivo is the one thing I know.
You have one more question.
The Stanable has been conquered.
Well, I don't know anything about any of these.
Should we just cheap out and take Mario?
Okay.
Mario 3 for a measly 10 points. World 2's climate consists of what?
Oh, this is a tough one.
10 points.
Sand and pyramids, mountains and continents.
I do like that last one. That's pretty good.
Hyper-realistic blood.
That's good.
The Call of
good
Cthulhu.
Job, Lovin.
Red team, your move.
Yeah. Where are we going, Tom?
I have no idea. Not a clue. You know better than me. You know best. Maybe.
Let's go visit ET.
Let's do it.
Not bad.
Plus 10 cartridges in the sand.
In the level 2 of Mario.
Take your points away.
It's time for the PG hustle.
Oh. Hello.
Revenge is yours, if you want it.
Oh, thank God, all the games I'm an expert at. <This one. laughs>
What are we thinking?
I'm thinking Super Dodgeball.
Let's do it.
Who's playing?
Wait, for Monkey Ball. I've actually never played that, but yeah, let's make Maddie play Dodgeball.
No!
You know what? I'm gonna leave the Feeling Sad logo up there.
Just rub it in.
Okay.
Let's move this out of the way. Game 5. There it is. Difficulty 2, not too bad. Beat the first Team America in 2 minutes on normal. Bonus, beat England too.
Ooh.
You got 2 minutes.
So,
easy if you know how
to play. So, World Cup play is what I take then?
Yep. Would you like the controls?
Yes, please.
Okay. B catches, I believe. A throws. It's either one or the other.
I believe?
I'm pretty sure. I believe you can go in and test if you want.
It could be the one button or the other button that exists on the controller. And it's either way around.
I'm pretty sure B throws both of them together. This is all muscle memory for me, Maddie.
I'm pretty sure left is left.
Hey, buddy, they all muscle memory. Both of them together jump. If you run five steps, exactly five steps, by double tapping forward and throwing, you will do a super move. That was pass.
Pressing
it's the other
diagonally
button.
Diagonally up and left and select is a special move and stuff.
That's pass, Maddie.
That is the big pass.
You want the other
if you kind of waggle a bit at them, you'll eventually do a move.
What?
That was duck. The other button's catch.
Oh, this is really laggy.
No, it's fine. Are you ready? Restart. Let's do this thing. You look ready. You look
really?
Prepared.
Am I ready?
You threw it. That's attack. You found the attack. Yeah.
Ready.
Okay, I will restart. Am I ready? No, I'm not.
Do it. 2 minutes. Go.
Let's go. VG hustle.
Do it. You got this.
You got the touch.
Dodgeball.
I'm going to play some more Ricky Cuneo music because it's good stuff. Let's see here.
What? No.
Did you just murder that man with a ball?
Yes.
That's the
it
goal,
just
yeah.
Blew up the stage.
Remember, double
it.
Tap
not fair.
To run. No. Double tap to run.
Holy crap. Where'd he go?
No. Oh my god. He went into the stratosphere. That man is dead.
Oh, you caught it.
Double tap to run and run a number of steps to throw your power move like they're doing. They're doing it, so you need it as well.
Ugh. What?
They gave you the ball because they're so bad. They're such a bad team. Oh no.
Take this. Take this and that.
He's just throwing it right back.
You know, you do actually have to beat them, not play a game of catch with them, right?
That's a pretty good throw. Not powered up, but almost.
No!
None. Big old damage.
Is there any disadvantage to doing powered up moves all the time?
Nope.
Not a single one.
This is a terrible game.
This game is a maze. Improve, Maddie.
No!
No, Mike is dead.
No.
Oh, super move!
Ooh,
nice!
Wow, big daddy.
Fred's crippled.
Oh my god, Fred just got murdered! Look at that man, he flew up into the sky!
He was dazed and confused for a second there.
Oh yeah, he was. But can you blame him?
He's getting the hang of it, look at him go!
Oh no! He's learning how to play the game! No.
10 seconds remaining, he's figured out how to do the move.
Time is up.
Time has expired.
Stupid game.
Points were stolen.
Yeah, this game sucks, man.
Yeah, let's
this
see.
Is horrible.
Your move.
The comeback is on. Stupid the comeback game. Is on, lads.
I tried to make the super move several times, but it just didn't happen.
Apparently, you need exactly 5 steps.
Yep, something like that. It's pretty close to around 5 steps. There's a window, but like 5 to 7 steps, it's something like that.
This is horrible. I'm never playing this game.
Didn't you say you, like, play this game a lot?
It's all muscle memory. It's hard to explain. Like, I can't even remember what button throws, but I damn well know what button.
You need to master the game with indecipherable controls that I don't even know.
That's right. Yellow team, your move.
Dodgeball.
We can go up or down here.
Up.
To the blankness of space.
In the void, you find 5 points.
Got some scrap. Did anybody buy some flamethrowers with that?
No.
Yeah.
It's time for another team battle.
Jeez.
Yeah, let's take a look at what we got here. Rockman 4 Endless, complete the most rooms in 3 minutes. Retries are okay, your highest attempts.
I wonder which one's gonna play this. I have no idea. It's you, Dectilon.
Hey, Dectilon.
Well, it was to me regardless, but hopefully we'll be okay.
Who's on Team Red?
am I going for this one then? Will I take the responsibility?
You good with Mega Man?
Rockman 4, not 3, Dectilon.
No, sorry.
No, but I feel like I should contribute in some kind of way. I'll probably lose, but you know, at least
survive. If you're not comfortable, I'll do it.
Okay, we're doing normal mode, and you start with all the weapons, all the sub-weapons. You should use those, they're very good.
God damn it. Sorry.
Just waiting for Dectilon to get to the start menu, and then we'll go.
There it is.
So this is random. You might get horrible rooms, you might get free rooms, like SleepCycles just got there. That's a free one, because all you do is go down, and once you've transitioned, you get 1 point, which is indicated by the scorekeeper up top. So from the start, we'll take this. Everybody ready? Get to the main menu.
You also have all of the damn weapons, apparently.
Yeah, they are really good weapons. Ring is extremely good weapon, and there are a bunch of others in this game that are good too, so...
Yeah, this is the main problem. I almost never use weapons. I don't like it. I'll try it.
Okay, 3,
you got
2,
you got
1,
this.
Go.
Lucatil.
Tuck it.
Really, the...
Oh, is he gonna get crushed? Oh.
The main thing that helps here is you have Slide, you also have Rush, and he's got a bunch of stuff for you.
The mashing is going wild. Check out that mash.
Oh, that was scary.
Oh, goodness, that was close.
Oh my god.
Oh no, oh my god.
Seems like this is blown up.
God, that was a
pretty rude room to start with.
So extremely rude rooms.
You might have Rush Jet. You could just fly through a room like that, maybe, if you have that. I'm not sure if you do or not in this game.
However, also notable is the fact that that first room for Dectilon was about 4 or 5 rooms worth of stuff all on its own. He's already up to 10.
Wait, did you get the same room again? Oh, wow. Get on that jet.
there you go. Now you're on the jet.
The dream. Oh, no. Still died.
Oh, no.
Oh no, the jet! Why?
The dog betrayal.
No.
You wanna restart so you get different rooms, you can do that.
Yes. Let's do that then.
That should be a thing. You shouldn't be stuck with that shithole room every time. That one sucks.
Oh no, an auto-scroller.
This is much more my kind of pace though.
Dectilon's rocking up probably the highest score we've seen on this.
Oh no.
I seem to have fallen.
You might have a boss fight on your hands if you keep it up.
I don't know, Dectilon's pretty good, but I think I could get a score of 2.
Oh hey, can Dectilon beat the room that has bested Sleep Cycles twice?
It's here.
Look at these platforming skills.
This ROM hack is so good that there's versions of it that remove rooms that are bad that they added, like quick laser rooms. They thought, you know what? People don't actually like this. Here's a version that doesn't have them. It's so good.
Oh, a boss?
A boss fight?
Yes, that happens every 28 rooms or so.
Man.
Oh, still fell down the hole. Oh, damn it.
Oh, wait. Did the lights go out?
Look at this chump boss. See you later, you fucker.
Oh my god. Dectilon has had his health restored for whatever was missing of it, I guess.
Nice.
Ah, yes. Theoretical health up. That's great.
Okay, at this point, the challenge is going pretty well, but it's... I mean, theoretically, it's still anyone's game.
Just how long are we going to castrate Sleep Cycles for? Find out now.
Yeah, I hope I do well today, Matty. I don't know, I'm not very good at video games.
This room is not existing any.
This is disgusting.
Time's up, 40.
This room does not...
A record of 40 rooms.
In any actual... In Mega
the arcade pit.
Oh, yeah. The first hit's taken in the unknown zone.
Dectilon has destroyed this game.
I tried.
No, it's so fun, man. You were up against Dectilon.
Can we get 40 points for Dectilon getting 40 points in the game? Is this allowed?
Your lead is large enough. I'm gonna let you move, though. It's your turn.
No. We could lose.
Your pick, man. I think you deserve it.
I'll
up to the stars, the Bubsy constellation.
No! Oh, that's...
Oh, God. You have gone!
It is like Bubsy.
Yep, you have entered the lower left quadrant of Bubsy.
You've gotten the wild card. Pick any event you want to play.
What do we want?
How about another, what's it called again? Hustle?
Hustle.
How about another one of those?
Okay, here it is.
No!
Well, I'm not sure if Battletoads or Monkey Ball Jr. is harder, honestly.
I mean, let's be real here, neither are great.
I kind of want to see someone play Haganai, actually, even though it's probably easier.
It's your call.
Yeah, let's go with that.
Who's playing?
SleepCycles?
I knew it. Okay.
You had it loaded up, ready and everything.
I was prepared.
Is this Pokemon TCG music?
This is VVVVVV.
Oh, this is VVVVVV music. Oops.
Yeah. Okay.
We're talking about Pokemon.
The TCG for the Game Boy. It was good.
Oh.
Let's see what your challenge is here. It is by Dectilon. Difficulty 5.
Wow.
Oh, it's the final boss.
State 6.
Oh, excellent.
I've got controls.
A mono Pikazuchi in 90 seconds. Your controls. Y attacks. B jumps. X switches weapons. A bombs the screen. L and R are dodge rolls. Wall jumps are possible.
Okay.
Quite literally facing off against your opponent in this challenge.
State 6.
That's some pretty nice graphics, though. Look at that. It's beautiful.
It's a very good game. This is the final boss, though.
Whoa, spoilers.
Are you ready?
Okay, I have no idea what I'm doing, but I can only hope for the best.
90 seconds on the clock. 3, 2, 1, go.
I might actually get a seizure. What the fuck is going on?
Holy crap, epilepsy.
A bomb has been dropped, right?
Use the smart bomb, man.
Oh my god.
I don't think he hit anything.
Going on?
Double jump?
Wall jump's a thing.
Oh, there we go. Oh, can you not
the
grab
boss
that?
Is gonna get away from me. I have no idea what I'm doing.
Hey, you have to chase him down.
The boss is in retreat mode.
Yeah, I shouldn't help, should I?
I can't make this jump. It's
honestly,
you know what? I've been playing nothing but fan games for like the last like 20 hours of stream, and I can't make this one jump.
You have to hold the button.
Ah. Yeah. I've been playing nothing but fan games for like the last like 20 hours of stream, and I can't make this one jump.
You have to hold the button.
Ah. Wait, hold on. I've got this. I don't have this at all. I should maybe practice some of these, you know, before coming in. Oh shit.
Nah,
the biggest challenge.
Wait. Too many.
Jump.
No one said that it's difficulty 5 because the jump is impossible for Sam.
So the thing those... up top is grabbable, I guess?
Uh-huh.
No.
Not familiar with the arcade pit.
No.
Difficulty 5 challenges are the hardest they get. And yes,
and
the Hustler
the
lets
jump.
You make your opponent actually play a game. However, this is the Gambler. He chose to do this.
Right,
this
what am I missing? Can you grab that ledge or something?
When you do the bounce against the wall, you can hold the button down, and you'll keep going for quite a while.
Oh.
Oh, okay.
Oh,
time is
well
up.
Then.
You did it! You cleared one jump.
That's a challenge, right? 20
it's
points
stolen.
The proudest I've been all my life. Damn. I was like, I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry.
That's fine. This game looks kind of cool. It kind of reminds me of Shinobi 3.
Yeah, I watched the speedrun SGDQ, but obviously I didn't learn much.
Oh, what happened? You just died.
I think so.
Well, yeah, it's red team's move. Red team's move. Any of the Bubsy faces.
Your choices are the different parts of the Bubsy face.
Yes. Let's go to Bubsy's.
Try to catch the bike.
There.
Try to catch the robot.
5 points.
You've successfully exited one lower quadrant of Bubsy to enter the other lower quadrant of Bubsy.
hoping for that to be a...
oh my god.
Oh my god!
There it's time is. For another Gambler.
These games are so rude.
Well, enjoy.
Well, not taking the risk with the Klinger Winger, so let's play some Monkey Ball.
You up, Azite?
Yeah. This is GBA,
you know,
right?
What? I would have taken Battletoads just because I've actually played it.
GBA.
Super Monkey Ball Jr.
What's your wager?
The last game it went so well for us. Whoa, this is kind of loud.
Up to 40.
Go the full 40?
Yeah, why not?
40 points. Okay, here's your details. Difficulty 3, beat advanced stage 13 on state 4. Get used to the controls if you like. Okay, I would advise.
Get used to the controls if you want. It won't help, though. Oh, no. Super Monkey Ball, why?
Intimidation by
the
announcer.
Multiplayer. Whoa.
You don't want that.
What state is this on?
State 4.
State 4. Whoa, look at this.
Listen, all I'm saying is that Monkey Ball does not mess around.
Oh, God. Oh my god! What is this?
This is nauseating.
Are you ready? You look ready?
Yeah, I suppose.
It's a little laggy for me, that's why I restarted there. Hopefully I'll stop. 3, 2, 1, go!
What is this for?
What am I doing now? I don't even know what the objective here is.
Beat the stage.
You got this though, you got this. Don't worry, you got this.
Just beat the stage. You got 2 minutes. Starting now.
Oh my god, I fell.
Don't worry, you have plenty of time to try again.
Yes. You have lives, but that doesn't really matter.
What is this for?
Game Boy Advance.
Oh.
It's moving so slow.
Oh my god, I'm gonna fall again.
You're not actually lagging, are you?
Quite a bit.
I hope it looks better on the player's end here.
Fine for me?
Okay, yeah, because we're seeing a, oh, there it is. There's a frame rate.
Internet lag, that's what that is. He's running fine on his end. There it goes.
Oh gosh, no. No.
This game is slightly
better. Oh my god,
optimized.
This camera!
Yeah, the camera's not great.
This camera is terrible.
The monkey ball cursed. Another thrilling game of super frame rate ball.
Oh my right. god.
This is the episode with the most disgusting challenges.
Why do we allow Game Boy Advance challenges?
Oh yeah, I should go make like a million Mega Man Zero challenges after this.
No. Ah!
God, I don't
it's
know.
That,
are you alright there?
It's that one turn I can't do.
Kind of falling.
Oh my god. Man. How much
so
time
turns
do I have?
Out,
20 seconds. It's time to jet.
Turns out controlling a monkey in a ball is pretty hard.
Oh my gosh, especially when you got a camera that's constantly working against you.
And a bomb is about to go off, it seems.
It's okay. Got this. Gonna jet.
I like that lens flare. No, that's it. 40 points.
What difficulty is this again?
3. Because there are worse. This is, can you control Monkey Ball at all? You'll win. If you can,
no,
I guess. Maybe.
I'm gonna keep trying this.
It's a very hard maybe. Look at this. This is horrible.
You're
I mean,
the
I
team.
Could say that of a lot of Super Monkey Ball. The entire gimmick of Super Monkey Ball is attempting to get you to beat stages using completely ridiculous controls.
Oh boy.
Your move,
you
LT, where we're going.
You can do it.
Can we go to the ESA station?
Yes.
Yeah, let's do that.
Wait, isn't
hey,
that Essence ESA stand for station? God damn it, it's Bubsy! Why is he here?
It's.
Yes, it does, it's Bubsy.
Yeah, but it's
also
the state from the game. still
also, ESA or ESA is a man's first name.
Yes.
That's what? Also true.
A guy named ESA was speedrunning it at the ESA, the European Speedrunners Annual.
Yeah, let me just go get some money from the ATM machine located in the ESA station.
Here's your questions.
That sounds like a good idea.
Oh, boy.
No risk. Give me two.
We can take Borderlands 2. We can do it.
Never played.
I played the first one and also watched PA fucking drive up ramps for 15 minutes in the second one.
Was
so
it only 15 minutes? It felt like a lot longer. That was a magical time.
It might have been. Let's take Borderlands. Let's do it. Whatever.
Which company of gun manufacturer makes guns that violently explode when they reload?
Vladov.
Tidior. Oh, I got that right.
More like tedious.
Is it?
Ha! Got him!
It is.
One more.
Could try zero if you don't know any of the others.
I don't know two shits about any of these. You can take.
Alright, let's try Mega Man Zero there.
Which of the second set of robot bosses does not show their human form until boss rematches?
Those are names.
They are names I'm looking at, alright, not reading. Glacier Lekaktank, I'll read that one.
Cupid Fox, Star Volteal Biblio, Tritishia Calvarian, or Glacier Lekaktank?
I don't remember the...
They all name themselves. One, that's the only explanation that makes any sense.
Are we picking the last one?
Yeah, let's take number four. I don't remember.
Lekaktank. It's the first. Calvarian.
Oh no, it was Tetris Kevorkian. Shit.
No. You move, red team.
Tetris Kevorkian. A very potent Mega Man boss.
Where are we going, Tom?
Should we go down?
Go to the Samus's ship.
Samus.
Yes. Yeah, exactly.
That's a loaf of bread. That's for some reason.
Just one in space, win. It's all yours. This bread
space
is...
Bread. The game is over.
You have stolen that bread from a bounty hunter. This is not a wise move.
No, not another!
No,
are you kidding me?
No,
welcome back
no.
to the Gambler. I wonder what you'll pick.
Hey.
This game is so
good night, everybody.
Bop. Who wants to play Battletoads and for how much?
Come on, it's going to be Klingerwinger again, right?
It might be. Let's find out, I guess. Oh, I need your wager first, actually. What's your wager? Up to 40.
Do we go all in again? Do we go big balls?
Yes.
Why not?
Okay. It's a four. It's the snake stage. Beat the first two sections in 3 minutes. Who wants to play?
Don't everybody raise the hand at once.
Oh, well, I was just going to say.
The first two, it's not too bad.
Yeah, what's the difficulty on it?
Four.
Right, yeah.
If you played it even like once before, it shouldn't be too bad.
Yeah, I think if you've played it before, you probably have it. No problem. If you haven't, you might get it. You might.
It's possible.
I haven't played it at all. Have you played it?
Battlemaniacs, very briefly.
Mostly,
way more experienced than I
am. Experts here.
The rooms.
Devil, are you going?
Yeah, let me make sure these
problem,
buttons are good here.
Come on, man, you've got this. You have this in the bag, man. You've got this. Don't worry.
There we go.
I think.
Can you find the bag? Where did it go? Oh God.
Levels are harder or worse on average. I think. Like, yeah. Turbo Tunnel has like fake outs and stuff.
This was State 5, right?
Yep, State 5. Turbo Tunnel definitely is harder on the SNES for some reason. I don't know why they thought they needed to make that harder. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Do you need controls?
Wait, this is the... Oh, you just have to travel in a snake, right? I should only need the jump
button. Yeah, there's only the jump button, which is on Y. I don't think you need anything else, really, except that when you rub up against a snake, you'll grab it and you can climb up and down like a ladder.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I should be good.
The only hazard is in the second part. It spikes. The first part, you're just wasting time trying to get to the exit. Are you ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, snakes.
That's my jump button. There it is.
That snake is just really jazzed to be here. Just look at how excited he is.
I guess.
Oh, man.
Hum-de-dum. Just another day at work, I guess.
Just doing my morning commute on the tunnel, snakes.
Being grabbed
hey,
by
honey,
my
honey, how's everything going today? Oh, you know, just a normal day. Oh,
spring is cleared. It's time for summer.
Oh, no.
The actual threat stage. They're both about the same length. This one will kill you, though.
No!
So it's going well.
No, the sound of abject terror.
I just noticed, though, that whoever prepared this challenge racked up quite a few lives.
This is my smite.
You've got 10 battle toads. Oof. He's one more terrified than all of them that came before it. Oh, jeez. Nice work.
Oh, gosh, he's so fast. No!
Oh, no. Well, at least now you know where he is. You've got a minute 40 left.
It's all right.
Plenty of time, sorta. This is a difficulty 4. Completion will earn you some extra points.
I know I keep commenting on the opposing team, but I'm guessing this is in the bag.
I wouldn't say that. All right, come on. Oh, no!
This cannot actually be in the grab. That's the same thing that happened last time!
He's so fast.
This cannot actually be in the grab bag. It is a difficulty 4.
You figure out the trap. Yeah, the problem with this that makes it so hard is it's largely memorization-based, which is why you have so much time.
Oh, wow, man, I messed up.
I mean, yeah, you did. You're playing Battletoads.
Hey, I'm not doing this by choice.
It was the only game on the board.
What are you talking about? You got to pick any of the 6 games on the board.
5 of which were not there anymore.
I'm not sure I follow what you're trying to say here.
No!
Damn, you're so close.
Oh.
The exit was right around the corner.
What a pity.
Oh, man.
This may be your last 25 run.
25 seconds remain.
Very well, maybe.
You've got this, man. You've got this. You've got this.
I'm willing to extend the timer to the end of this toad's life, but this is your last run.
Alright, we got this.
I like the subtle rule changes. Just occasionally happening.
Yes.
Just stuff we're doing on the fly. You know how it goes.
Challenge specific. Rule change.
Whoa!
No!
Oh no!
Damn. And just like that close.
So close.
Nice try, man. Nice try.
A very valiant effort.
Yeah, that was well done.
Dude, we have 5 points.
People have lost by worse still. Yellow team, remove.
Let's go down.
No,
I think
you
gotta pick. Not picked yet, right?
Yellow or go down?
Sure. Yeah. It's not
yellow.
It's you, yellow.
Can we go yellow?
There's nothing there, yellow. Yellow, you're just spent.
Only missiles and lasers and other lasers and more lasers.
Oh man, there's one more game we're left in, but I wonder what they're gonna play.
Who's
time for drawbridge?
Right. Who's my artist?
Do you wanna draw or should I just steal him?
You do it.
Alright.
Of course. Yeah.
Everyone gets to see my hey, hold on, drawing.
One second, let's get that up there. That's good, looking good.
Hey,
nice. Rocket Knight.
A nice Sparkster.
Okay, Maddie, here's a pretty good one by Laylight. Submitted this. Got it.
Okay. All right.
I'm sure this will go fabulously.
Whenever you're ready, we'll start the clock 90 seconds. If you get close, I'll play the sound.
Okay, I'm gonna start now.
They've only got 2 seconds. Oh no, the clock started.
And the eternal question,
Samus.
Strawbridge, what could it possibly be?
It's Samus.
Aww. What a pretty star.
Samus out in space. Samus meeting the Mario star. Samus picking up
that's
an
it.
Invulnerability star.
Yeah, that's it. You got it. The Starman power-up for Samus. For some reason, there it is. 20 points.
That is a very small drawing, but it got the point across.
It's tiniest star I've ever seen in my life.
I mean, they are pretty tiny.
They're huge.
Stars in real life. No.
In real life, they're even bigger.
No, they're not. Look at them. They're really tiny.
You're right.
You can barely see them at night sometimes.
Your move,
it's true. When I look up at the sky, I can hardly ever see a star.
Have you never heard of fixed stars, Mike?
You can go. You can go upright or right, red team.
Upright or right. Where are we going, Tom?
Right.
Let's see what's there.
Go get the knuckles.
Horn of Gondor in
you
space.
You found the Horn of Gondor
in space.
Smite, that makes no sense. You couldn't possibly hear a horn in space.
In space, they heard it.
It's obviously a problem with the arcade pit lore.
It's in a suit that they didn't bring. It's in a shell.
Yeah.
Blitz.
The Blitz
it's
is back.
Tight.
This time, the points are worth 5 each. Are you ready?
No doubt.
We might get 10 points.
We could, possibly. Who knows?
I mean, 10 total, of course, as in our total score.
I wouldn't be surprised if we finished with 0, to be honest, but...
Okay, I will read the first questions, then I'll start the clock. Here we go. The Binding of Isaac, according to the opening narration, where do Isaac and his mother live? Large house in the country, small house on a hill, huge house in a canyon, tiny house in a larger house. B.
B.
Clock starts. 5 points. Ultima 7, Black Gate, starting with Ultima 4, Richard Garriott, and have major themes present in the majority of the numbered games of the Ultima series. What was the main such theme of Ultima 7, Black Gate? Evils of Electronic Arts, personal virtues, corruption of society, racism and xenophobia.
Holy shit.
Yeah, seriously.
What a novel.
I actually know this one.
I have no idea. I don't have a fucking clue.
Let's go with number 3.
Yeah, let's do it. Okay.
The Evils of EA. King's Quest 6. I'm going to pause the clock for a second to give you that time back, because that was unfair. How does Alexander escape the underworld? Make the Lord of Death cry by showing him his ugly reflection, steal Charon's boat, and cruise out Lord of Death, evil Abdul, or Jola comes to save the day. Clock resumes.
3 again?
Sure.
Make him cry by showing him the mirror. Kirby Planet Robobot.
Nice.
What ability do you gain when you scan a Smash Brothers Kirby amiibo? Crash, copy, smash, and nothing but a cute animation.
Copy?
Smash. Devil May Cry 4. What is the name of the ranged weapon wielded by Trish? Ebony and Ivory? Kalina Ann? Luce and Umbra? Or Nightmare?
Nightmare.
5 points.
Copy, Kalina. Lucy and Umbra, okay. I told you!
Well, that's... You doubled your points! That's amazing!
And in only one game!
And not only that, I got a question right, so it's...
And
so
it was all Tom. It was all Tom.
See,
team.
That's the kind of teamwork we expect here on Arcade Pit. Everybody just being super friendly to each other, as everyone on the Arcade Pit always is.
You have to move on.
I don't see a check mark. Saturn it is.
5 points.
Guile Steam.
Thank God, we needed those.
How can you lose
them? No!
It's time for another team battle. Welcome to the Arcade Pit, where, yeah, we actually play video games.
Welcome to hell.
Beat the first two levels.
Oh gosh, Marble Madness.
Who wants to play?
Jesus. Have you ever played this?
I haven't. No.
This game is pretty terrible. It was when I played this last neither. Time.
No, it's Super Monkey Ball again, isn't it?
It's
more or less
in a way.
Probably not as bad.
Wait, I'll without the camera, basically.
Definitely not like as bad, yeah, because there's a static camera.
Who's on yellow?
I'll play, I guess.
Okay.
Okay, from the title screen,
maybe,
let's...
Maybe that's the thing. Maybe Swedes are good at Mega Man, and Finns are good at Marble Madness.
We do love our marbles.
You know, true. Swedes who have played and made their own insanely hard Mega Man fan game. Yeah, they're pretty good at Mega Man, I guess. They played a bit of it.
Okay, so go to one player, type in some kind of name, and then get to where it says 45 or 90 degrees. You definitely want to pick 90 degrees, because the other one is hard mode. You'll need that. But wait there, we'll start from there.
I'm gonna...
Let me just say that, Mega Man Donks was the actual engine and stuff was made by a Finn, so...
I'm yeah, gonna type know. In, butts.
Sleep Cycles, you may want to surrender right now.
Beat the second level, so...
Never and only.
Just right, too good.
Do we grab the control type, or does that begin?
That will start it. So, one of the buttons, I believe it's B, will speed you up. Just hold it down, and it will speed you up. And D-pad controls you. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Ready or not, 90 degrees.
Fuck.
Yeah, that's not the appropriate response to Marble Madness.
Look at this madness.
With marbles.
Goal! Pretty close. Stage 2 is the decider.
Not so bad.
This is better than Super Monkey Ball, for sure.
Okay, but imagine playing it in the arcade with a giant trackball, because that's the controls.
What are you yelling at, you game?
Oh, you broke. Ooh.
How do... Help! No!
What are these horrible words?
Oh no! Oh no!
Oh, whoa, where'd you get...
No!
I don't even know where I'm going.
No! Shit! It's horrible. I think that's the same scream as in Snakes Rattling Roll, and it's awful.
It is. It's a really close race. It's gonna be tight. Who's gonna get the hardest obstacle? Or no. Easiest if you're lucky.
Oh, I did the hole!
Oh, no. Damn!
No!
Oh!
Ah,
no!
Have fallen into the hole.
No!
No. Yes. Oh, yes.
Nice!
The hole. They're
nice
complete.
Work.
The second
no,
stage.
No! Stupid hole! Get out of my life!
Yeah, same, actually.
Ah! Hole!
Holy shit, I'm dying. Are you okay?
Nice. It's over.
Fuck you, hole. Good. Damn it. Butts didn't get on the list.
Red team. You can find the end of the game and lose by 20 less points if you find it now. It's either the third or fourth position up top, so which is going to be red team.
That's, what do you want, Tom? You won that game.
Let's go third. Third position.
Because third is better than fourth.
5 points.
Slightly.
It's a full board slightly. Clear again.
How many times has that happened?
Twice? Like now? I don't know.
No, we get to play more video games!
Video
it's
games.
It's time for the grab bag.
That's, nice.
That's good for you, I think. I think it's one of the best things you could have gotten.
Metal Slug Advance. Who's playing?
We didn't get a single screen crap or sound test. What is this?
Certainly not the arcade pit.
Points. Unless you're Proton Jump.
Got a screen crap, but it was over in 2 seconds.
Oh, Metal Slug
that's
Advance.
That's actually true.
Oh yeah, that's true.
Is that you taking this?
Yeah, I can do Metal Slug. I love this.
Go on.
Metal Slug.
Go on.
Let me go ahead and bring this up here.
Sounds confident. Game Boy Advance Metal Slug.
Where is this? Where is this?
Nice.
There we go.
this is the level where you have an aircraft. If you stay in the aircraft, you'll get there faster, but you don't need it to get to the transition where there's a security camera. That's how we'll know you made it. You gotta get inside the base.
Alright. Is this on a state?
No, because you have level select.
Oh, that's right. Okay. Oh.
It's on mission 5.
Select? I want to select the stage.
Hmm, you don't have it. Do you have a state of any kind?
State 1.
Does it give you options? Yeah, that's what you need. That'll give you mission you select.
Mission? Okay. There we go.
As soon as you're ready, we'll start the clock. 3 minutes to get in there.
Alright!
By the way, the L button ejects from your jet, so don't hit that.
Yeah.
Clock starts.
Oh god, this is awful looking.
I'm glad.
What's my bomb button?
It's not L. That's the only button you don't want it.
There it is, it's R. There we go. There we go.
Do you have any metal slug music, mate?
Not on me.
Oh man, Metal Slug Music. Computer. Metal Slug Music is pretty intense.
It's somewhere on my computer.
Beautiful game. I love this.
Oh no.
Yeah, this is it's still really pretty, even though it's probably the worst Metal Slug there is.
That's not bad. But the character animation's like awful. God, what are these missiles doing? That's not how missiles work.
No, that's exactly how they work. Do not question Metal Slug.
Slug they do.
Oh no.
And every aircraft is made of rubber. It keeps wobbling back and forth.
Alright, remember the chopper's not being too bad.
It's a whirly bird. And your life is doing good. Still got some distance to go here.
Yeah, this is where I can really get out of here by now, but I have this. I might as well keep it. Oh, there it is. Oh, shit.
Oh, you have health in this game?
Yeah, apparently. You don't have health in the arcade version.
This game has a bunch of, like, options that you can turn off health and you can turn on other things. Hard mode options.
Ah, come on.
That is, what? Being able to take hits in Metal Slug? What is this?
40 seconds left. I think this is getting towards the end here, though. It's gonna be close.
Very somber music for the end of Metal Slug.
That's right.
It's sad for someone.
Get that whirly bird out of here. We gotta win.
There we go.
You made it. That's it.
And with 8 seconds nice on the clock, Devil successfully completed the challenge.
Do you want a double or nothing?
Yeah, that's worked out so well for us this entire game.
Shall we?
Well, I mean, what else are you gonna
Why
do?
Not? Why not?
Yeah,
you're never gonna catch up by playing, you know, conservative.
PA, we don't need you to rep this in.
Jackie Chan's Kung Fu man. For Sleep Cycles.
What do you think PA's role is?
PA the Sass.
You know, master. I'm actually not sure. You need to explain that to me at some point, Smite.
Clear the first 3 screens in 3 minutes up to the auto-scroller in Jackie Chan's Kung Fu.
Oh, Lord, top
mercy. I'm
okay.
Sorry in advance. That's a heck of a challenge you found yourself with. Good luck!
Oh, Christ almighty, I didn't even know this was a fucking game. What's it on?
On the NES. It's on the NES.
What a face the man has. Look at him. Right, okay.
That's Jackie Chan's face. An actual man has that face.
He's
in the real world.
Mask.
Looks very different than in game.
Oh, that's how Jackie Chan looks in real life all the time. He walks around like that.
What an asshole. He struts everywhere.
Look at that strut.
Right, so what was my challenge? How much do I need to do?
You gotta beat the first three screens. Now, the last time this challenge came up, somebody grabbed a bell and they went to a bonus area. You don't want that. Avoid bells. They will waste your time.
That's just good advice for life, though.
Avoid bells. Yes. Are you ready?
I am.
The clock starts in 3, 2, 1, go.
Advice for life here on the Arcade Pit. Avoid bells. They will waste your time.
The frog. He's got a mean look in his face. Look at him. He's not happy at all. All right, fella. Coming through it.
Frogs are a deadly enemy to Jackie Chan.
He's got a mean look on his
face. He's angry as fuck. He's not happy at all.
He looks like someone has mildly inconvenienced him in such a way that he's going to be passive aggressive to them for like a week.
Damn it, I missed the bus.
I cannot believe Steve just used the last of the coffee in the thing and did not replace it. I am going to tell him what for.
Oh no, spikes.
Yeah, don't grab that bell.
Don't grab that spike.
Don't grab the spike either.
Is that a punch you just did?
Yeah,
whoa, what is that?
Wait, right, what?
Go for
the tigers. That's not
Jackie that's Chan, well-known martial artist for fighting tigers and throwing energy blasts from his palms.
Well, this is what he does off-screen. He has to tone it down for the pictures.
Get him with the Hadouken.
Alright, that's one screen.
Right. You got 2 minutes left.
Still not happy. Still not happy at all.
What was that?
Oh, shit. Oh, wait, you can swim? Easiest game of my life.
Cycles going for the rare pacifist mode Jackie Chan.
Drown.
Came over.
Not like this. Not like this.
Continue. Keep going, Tom.
Continue. You got 90 seconds. You're still in it.
He has to come all the way back. Oh, is that okay?
He's here. Nope. He's where he wants to be.
You can continue.
It's your music. You can do this.
Here, let me play the gun song for Jackie Chan.
Hey, that's cheating.
Yes.
Nice. Known NRA enthusiast, yes. Jackie Chan.
I got a thing! A short thing, I'm trying to die.
No, that's two screens, keep going, Tom, you got this!
All right. You have a minute to complete the final screen. We've never seen this one on the Arcade Pit.
What the fuck is this thing? It's like a bowl of rice.
Oh, that was a bowl monster.
Metools on loan from Dr. Wily, but with shittier hats.
Wait, who the fuck is this guy? Oh, no.
Oh, yeah, that's the guy who uses his hair as a weapon.
Oh no, albino Krillin, get him.
Oh no, you kicked the frog.
But he dropped health, so it's all good.
Oh, nice.
I can't believe you just punched the shit out of Cutman.
Oh my god, okay.
Oh my god, can you do this? 3 screens!
You made it 40 points to red team.
Nice.
It was all the music.
It
was all 100% in your control music.
In all fairness, this is extremely good music to Jackie Chan, too, of course. I wonder where the end of the game could be. My god, they found it!
20 points and victory to the L team, but we can have a final battle anyway.
We can.
Oh, we won? What?
You did it. Congratulations.
I can't believe it.
What a close game.
Beat the first three levels of Balloon Fight, which is basically Joust.
Oh my god, he's still going.
Oh god.
You know, let's just watch this.
Yeah, he's still going. You can't interrupt
this. I want to see what happens.
I watched it didn't die.
I'm too into it now.
Oh, this is pretty good. I like this.
This game actually doesn't look too bad. How does it control?
It's actually alright. It's actually not bad at all.
Oh. Despite me munging Jackie Chan, things are going pretty okay.
Alright, so
quest for the bathroom.
There are worse platformers on the NES.
Jackie Chan's quest to tell off his rude co-worker.
I mean, it looks pretty good.
Sounds like someone should do an LP of it.
Was this a boss? Why is a boss?
Can you defeat the immobile thing?
It's possible. Then again, if there's a way to fuck it up, I always tend to find it, so. Yep, found it.
Oh my god. orb limbs are the most video gamey thing that exists.
Alright, Balloon Fight on the NES is our final battle. We'll wrap this thing up.
For Balloon Fight, what you have to do is pop everyone else's balloons.
Oh, shit. Yep, tap the button to fly and just ram into the other balloons to win. First person to beat 3 wins. First place is 30, second place is 10. 0 after that. Everybody ready? On A.
Balls A. Okay. Oh shit, whoops. I started prematurely.
You can go on in and pause it, that's fine.
How do you pause? Okay. How do you pause?
I'm good to go.
3, 2, 1, go.
If you'll observe, the balloon players are hidden while you're paused to prevent cheating.
Oh no, I've already got a balloon pop.
They will reinflate if you do not finish them off.
You do have to finish them off, it's
true.
There
you go.
You have to kill them as well?
Yep. Balloon Fighter is not satisfied with only making his opponents fall into the water. The only solution is murder.
No, I've been had.
You got.
Oh my god, he does not control very well at all.
Oh goodness, that was an electric shock.
He's attached to 2 balloons that he's using to fly around the air by flapping his arms. You would not control well either.
This is true.
I will accept no sassing of the balloon kid.
Alright, I think I got him. I got him!
What is with this marriage music? Smite?
That's Castlevania, why they put it in their damn game.
Got him!
It's probably not the best for this, huh? I'll find something better.
Welcome to the marriage of Balloon Man to the lightning coming from the sky.
Here, we'll play Gourmet Race.
No, go get them.
You can beat a lot of them before they even get.
Yup.
Just like in Joust, yeah.
Speedrunning tactics.
There you go. That's 2.
Everyone's on phase 3 here. This is the final area.
Got him.
Dectilon is first.
Dectilon has completed the challenge.
30 points.
Points to the damn team. Shucking boy.
Maddie's been zapped. That might cost him second place.
Ah, got him.
Maddie is still second. He still made it.
No.
The yellow team has taken all of the points from the final challenge.
Sleep Cycles and Devil tied for the final
balloon
position.
Balloon supremacy! Gotta get
him. Sleep Cycles and DevilAzite completing at almost the exact same time.
295
well done, yellow team, and well done, red team. You were in sync at the very least. Congratulations to all of our competitors, and congratulations especially to the yellow team for winning the first match of the day. We're going to be going for a while today, to say the least. So stick around, everybody.
Here's some
You'll
art.
We'll be here for more arcade pit.
That's adorable.
Yeah, balloon fight.
And how about this? Yeah.
Oh, Jesus, no.
That's perfect.
That's horrifying. That was the American box art, right?
I think some guy just thought it needed to be manlier, so he redrew it.
GG's. That was fun.
Good shit.
Thanks for playing. Took a little while because of the full map, but we made it.